Flash. That was Jackson. He just farted again. It was you, Jackson.
When we make the reservation, I said.
That's funny. You said you want to get an agent.
So we're like, yeah, sure.
No, I brought some crazy cars once.
Oh, thank you. Did you make that like in the secondary?
No,
yeah, yeah. I took them under the fridge.
Yeah. I remember we all smoked around the fire and I had them like, holy shit, I was getting high.
At least they didn't have everybody come around and saying happy birthday like this.
That would be okay.
Yeah, you don't mind that, but I
have no problem. When you're 60, you don't have
a problem.
Yeah. Yeah, what should we do?
He
both look good in that. He looks good in all the white, my black shoes.
He looks good in all the white, my black shoes.
And then you look good. So much better than wearing those basketball shorts.
Yeah.
I see some other people in them. I say, geez, that Jamie says no. Jamie's more sophisticated now. No, he didn't get a chance. You'd like him. I'm asking you'd like him.
I just want to show you, like, not my whole family's down small.
Okay.
And I couldn't find you.
The one's birth by the mailman.
Hey, are you coming for the raising of the gazebo?
I've heard such things.
Are you invited or you want to come?
I've heard these legends.
First, there's a foundation of the gazebo, and then there's the raising of the gazebo.
No.
He'll be there for the party if he's
coming. He'll be there for the official opening when the wine, when the champagne pops.
No, I love it. I love it. I get the lazy thing, but I help you build your fence and your stupid shed. I help you. I'm always there.
You have to be there. I'm surprised you ran up to Jamie's, actually, but I think your car was broken.
See? Every time
that would go to a touching moment.
Every time you come to my house, you're calling like, remember, but we got to get
to the
Who are you recording?
Everybody.
Is it on right now?
Yeah.
Oh.
Why?
What level are you recording at?
What level?
Hey, what's up, Jim?
What level am I recording? I'm trying to record chest.
What's up,
Jim? Yeah,
oh, still the wrong place.
I carried a jacket. Did I say, I'll look in the jacket, I'll just leave it here.
That's what I said.
Yeah. Have you gone in the Coca-Cola store?
No.
Oh my God, it's amazing. Amazing. The top floor of it's the bar. You go up there and you can pay one price and you can taste all the different Cokes around the world. Some of them are pretty freaking gross. Some of them are really gross, man.
Those got tight out now.
Every Monday, Wednesday, Friday.
Thank you for dinner, Lloyd.
You're welcome.
Oh, yeah, that's right, Katrina. Thank you. I apologize. Yeah, I wish you had the extra 2 days.
What did he say?
I said, I should wish you had the extra 2 days.
Extra what?
The extra 2 days, you know, that we're seeing.
There's an extra 300 for the flight.
Yeah, that's a lot. Are you landing in the bubble? Sorry.
My work thinks I'm here for an extra 2 days.
Are you landing in Buffalo again?
Maybe it was worth the extra 300.
Hamilton. Oh, in Canada. Is that where you flew out of Hamilton?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you went to Buffalo.
No, Hamilton.
I didn't even know there was an airport.
No, but she said security was like, she was in and out of 3 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot quicker. It's got to be, anything's got to be quicker than Pearson.
That is
we
so
have
much
to be
better.
At the airport after.
Dakota? Sure? Ready? Come on, let's get some bath balls. you remember, Dakota? Dakota.
What?
Sorry. I didn't know you were going to yell at me. I was going to say, if you remember, last year you bought me some.
I thought you were back there. That's why I yelled.
Oh. Can you do me one favor for a second? Can you just hold that? I just want to put this on my arm.
No drinking.
Oh, you took a sip of that. Keep it going. Dance. No beer. Vodka. Yeah, the vodka and orange juice.
Christmas. Jerry Deli, James in.
Your last stop I'm going to go on the way out is just a Coke. I want to pick up a couple. I didn't want to carry them, right? I know what I want. It's going to be quick.
Yeah.
I'd say of all the years we've come down, best guy I've met. Yeah.
Full accent?
Oh yeah. If I could have met you, if I could have found you, I would have run you over. But I don't know how you were.
Yeah,
Jeffries?
Job.
Oh, job. Not the furry Jeffries.
Apparently, every time I say a lot of people, it's a business thing.
Yeah.
The coffee.
Yeah, I guess I have to get one of those. Maybe. I wish you had one car. At least one of us wouldn't have to suffer. Believe me. No, no, I would do it tonight. I would do it tonight.
I could, but we just left at different times, right?
Yeah, no, I would have done it tonight.
Hey, you want to get a little
funny, of all the years, we were looking at that outlet mall. And mom says, go look at men's shoes. So I go look at a men's, like a nice dress shoe. Go in there and talk to the guy. And I said, I showed mom. She says, oh my God, I like those too. I said, oh, that's the first. And so we asked the guy. He says, no, I've got 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. No 8, no 9. He said, you want to try 10? And I said, are you kidding? I don't want both shoes. Oh God, are too tight.
I'm the only one that's always prepared.
Wait, what now?
No, I
didn't
have my,
yeah, that was nice. You know, that was gentlemanly. Yeah, that's good. I'd like to find a new vinyl. I'll give you one.
What kind of one?
You just want a single box. Oh. Not the double one.
Hey,
Dad, yeah. Cody, I got that one, remember?
Yeah.
I haven't used it yet.
One, right? Yeah.
Yeah. I would have won in the summertime. I got it at home now.
I would have won either, but this place is pretty hot, dude.
Yeah, it's pretty freaking big, eh? You don't eat any kind of fish, eh?
I got fish and chips.
Oh, okay, that's the kind I like.
I'm dying to try lobster and crab.
I know I like shrimp, but I have to be careful. Now I realize, don't get the tiger shrimp, because you're supposed to snap them open like a lobster and eat them. Well, last time I got them, I ate the whole shell, and I said to him, I said to Elaine, I said, yeah, shrimp was good, but it was pretty crunchy. He said, what crunchy get? I said, I got the tiger shell. He said, you freaking idiot. You're supposed to snap me in the middle, not the whole shell.
I had that one time you guys were at a party and I was there. Mm-hmm. It was one of those shrimp platters from like Loblaws or something. So I imagine that's like the best shrimp.
That's the kind I like. The ones that are like round and they have the little dip in the middle. That's the kind I like. Oh, it's been a fantastic holiday, though. I have not argued with mom. Have you? You guys argued yet?
I took Jack's here the other day.
Oh, the kids are gone.
No, no, I thought I took Jack's here.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Except for Jack's the other day.
Yeah, so you know, I just told mom, we go, you know, we had a great night tonight. And told mom, it's on our last night here.
Yeah.
You know, we still got 6 nights.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that was, you know, usually it's like the second last night. We're like, oh, that was a great night.
That's hilarious. Yeah, I wish I had the extra 2 days. It cost me out of $300. She's coming to this morning club. No, she don't get fantastic all this week. Oh, that's nice, no? Me and Mom were on. When we got here today, they came in and we walked in front of us. It's pretty, they make a nice cup. It's a shame that they, you know, they couldn't hook up. couldn't, but you wouldn't like it. I mean, she wanted me to take a picture with her.
No,
you know what's going to happen, right?
I'll do Alco.
No, but you know what's going to happen? Thumb picture.
Jamie, come here.
No offense, every single time I think, I don't know how, what phone I have, I can show you all, I'll get thumb.
Can you take a picture of this training guy?
Lord! Emily, Emily and Cody are getting a picture with the shiny guy.
Shiny guy?
But she said, can you take a picture with me? I said, with my thumb in you? Yeah, I can do that. So they had to stop Jamie. Coda, she didn't really stand there for a minute, and all of a sudden I think I'll spit on her. Girl, Jackson.
With the bits of a mind.